really a good news from the governor himself. And I think, mga kaibigan, hindi lang po yan ang dais nating maipakita sa ating mga kababayan sa buong bansa, kundi maging ang napakagandang lugar ng Lalawigan ni Lorca. Hindi po natin maipagkakailan na sa mismong Lalawigan na ito, mahahanap natin ang nagagandahang tourist spots. Ano yung mga specific programs related to tourist promotion?
And so tourist promotions, of course, we're at a disadvantage. Mm-hmm. Our handicap is, you know, you think of Lanao del Norte and baka ang first image mo is yung mga news ano releases from last year or mga previous incidents, no? So we have a handicap that maybe some people think that magulo kami sa Lanao del Norte. So we have a lot of tourist potentials, pero people do not see it. They don't see it because they're scared to come here. So ang ginagawa ko is promote the province. How do I promote the province? Is we bring celebrities here. Every month, may programa kami sa Lanao del Norte, sa Mindanao Civic Center. I see the Mindanao Civic Center, which is, I believe, one of the best sports facilities in the country, to be our number one asset in promoting Lanao del Norte. Which, where else can you have a perfect venue for yung mga events? PBA, concerts, etc. Bring it to Lanao del Norte. So we bring bands here, we bring celebrities here, so that they can come back to Manila and they can say, peaceful pala sa Lanao del Norte, we just came from there. They can see in the news, people in the news can see. For example, ngayon, we have the Singing Bee, no? Si Cesar Mantano, Cesar Mantano came here. It's safe here. Bamboo's coming here. It's safe here. We have the Filta tennis players, the number one, the number top motocross riders coming here to Lanao del Norte. It's safe here. Fushi came here on February. Freestyle came here. It's safe here in Lanao del Norte. This is what we want to show. Once we can build this confidence, hopefully people will come to the province and they will see our tourist destinations. Number one, Tinago Falls. Better to go to Lanao del Norte than Iligan City because mas maayo, it's much better. Our access is much better in the Linamon side compared to Iligan City side. No, of course, no offense to the our good friends from Iligan City. And then of course, we have also our very beautiful beaches. No? Our very beautiful beaches here in the coastal areas. Linamon all the way to Maigo. Very beautiful beaches. On top, not yet commercial, very natural. Very special beaches are in Sultan Naga de Maporo, which is part of the Moro Gulf. No? Very beautiful. Why? Because this is still native. One of the places here in the province where you can get to, you know, more or less as pure as possible. Very little inhabitants. No, it's still not yet, there's no one living there yet. Very pure, very virgin beaches. That's a coastal lang. You go towards interior, you have our waterfalls. Pagayawan Waterfalls, of course, you have the Tinago Falls, you have the Cathedral Falls, our waterfalls. You go interior some more, you have our lakes, Nunungan Lake, Lake Nunungan. You have our virgin forests in Munay, our virgin forests in Nunungan. And now, being launched and talagang he's spearheading it, he has so much initiative in the municipality of Taguluan, we have our cave there. He calls it the Mighty Cave. Kasi ang pangalang ng Mayor Mighty, no? The Mighty Cave. No? And then of course, we have our man-made lake in Balui. Really, started from my grandparents, then my parents, and now it's me. My vision is simply to continue their vision for the province. Their vision for the province is very simple, for the people of Lanao del Norte to be united, both the Muslims and the Christians, to look beyond the cultural boundaries that we have, and to look forward and develop our province. We should consider ourselves first and foremost as Filipinos, not as Muslims or Christians. Number two, we should look towards how our province can benefit and develop our infrastructure, our agriculture, and our peace and order. This is our vision for Lanao del Norte, for there to be prosperity for our people, for there to be equity, peace and order between our people.
And finally, your message to Lanao del Norte residents, especially with the celebration of the 50th Araw ng Lanao del Norte.
Oh, my message to all that are watching, especially to the people of Lanao del Norte, it is our golden anniversary. 50 years already we have been a province. We have gone through so much, good and bad, but I'd like to believe that we've developed so much as a province, there is more good to Lanao del Norte than there is bad, no? And we've developed so much and we've accomplished so much in our province. I just would like to celebrate it as much as possible. This is a milestone in our history and I'd like to make it as memorable as possible. I would like to thank all of you that are helping us and our celebrations and all of you that are helping us promote the province of Lanao del Norte. It's a province that I'm very proud of and I want all Filipinos to share in my pride for the land of beauty and bounty, the province of Lanao del Norte.
And with that kind of leadership, I think there is nothing impossible for Lanao del Norte. Thank you so much, Governor Mohammad Cali Dimaporo. At mga kaibigan, huwag po kayo alis, magbabalik po tayo agad.